Thinking of buying a new car? Are you thinking of a petrol car? How about a diesel? What about a hybrid? Have you considered electric? Which fuel or technology will be cheapest for the driving that you do? I'm Robert Llewellyn, and I'm going to guide you through the increasingly complex range of different car engine technologies to help you save money on fuel and car running costs. A pure electric vehicle is powered by an electric motor which takes its energy from an onboard battery. You plug the car into the mains to recharge the battery. With zero tailpipe emissions, a pure EV is the lowest emission car that you can buy. Even when taking the emissions from the national grid into account, EVs are greener than petrol or diesel powered cars per mile. EVs offer a very quiet, smooth and refined driving experience. EVs have very low running costs, approximately one-fifth of a conventional petrol or diesel car. The government's plug-in car grant enables motorists purchasing a qualifying ultra-low emission car to receive a grant of 25% towards the cost of the vehicle, up to a maximum of £5,000. EV drivers currently pay zero company car tax. EVs are exempt from the London congestion charge. Low fuel costs can outweigh high purchase costs. Most EVs have a limited driving range, on average around 80 to 100 miles, though some have more. EVs can be relatively expensive to buy, though this can be offset by the government's plug-in car grant and by lower running costs. You need to be able to plug the car into the mains to recharge it. There is a government grant available if you need to install a domestic charging point. Driving at motorway speeds will run the battery down more quickly, reducing range. If you drive fewer than 80 to 100 miles per day and you can recharge overnight at home or you can recharge at work, an electric vehicle may be an ideal way to reduce your vehicle running costs.